Hello mga kabimis, welcome back again to my YouTube channel. And if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button so that you will always be updated for my next video. So today I will give you an update about Catherine Bernardo, new endorser. So just keep on watching. Catherine Bernardo had another blessings, new endorser. Isn't it Nescafe? On Catherine's post on Instagram, she said, "We all have choices to make. Let's make sure that we always choose to level up for the best option. Stay tuned, malapit na, hashtag level up with Catherine." And because Catherine is the new endorser of Gatorade, she will give the Gatorade packaging for the frontliners. And another post on her Instagram, she said, "Ion has arrived. Thank you so much to my Gatorade family for making this possible. We'll be packaging this with notes that you guys submitted for our frontliners. It's not too late to share yours. Hashtag everyday hydration." On Catherine OOTD, Catherine wearing the Topshop boyfriend jeans, which is the prices are $2,605, and the Santa Cruz t-shirt is 1,500 pesos, and her Gucci shoes was 21,770. And here's the another prices of Catherine OOTD on Instagram.